Google is embroiled in yet another right-to-be-forgotten court case, this time in France. Following the French government's attempt to enforce the rule globally, Google has gone to the EU Court of Justice to ask them to block the proposal. The court will now have to rule as to whether Google must apply the right-to-be-forgotten law within individual countries, across the EU, or globally. Currently, EU citizens can ask for search results about them that are outdated or irrelevant to be removed, with these links being deleted from the search results across the EU. According to Google, the freedom of the internet is at stake, arguing that if global blocks are introduced, then results that are illegal in just one country may then have to be removed worldwide. Google's privacy lawyer, Peter Fleischer, said that the company will be defending the idea that each country should be able to balance freedom of expression and privacy in the way that it chooses.